We begin with an update on a fuel spill that happened this morning along U.S. 41 in West Hancock. Local 3's Haley Schoengard joins us in the studio with the latest. Haley.
Good evening, Rebecca. Here is a timeline of what has happened and what is new. A tanker tipped over in Hancock at about 8 a.m. this morning. Once the tanker was tipped over, it immediately started spilling gasoline. The gas spilled onto the road and into the Portage Canal. Take a look at this video here from earlier. You can see the tanker truck totally on its side and totally surrounded by the fuel. Crews arrived around 4 p.m. today to remove the standing gasoline. Around an hour later, crews were able to get that tanker right back up and removed from the scene. In the most recent media briefing from the Hancock Fire Department, here is what we are learning. The fire department is lifting the evacuation order that is in place and the residents are encouraged to go home. The detours will remain until at least tomorrow in the area, and officials are asking residents to still avoid the area if possible. The beaches along the canal will also remain closed until further notice. We will learn more information in their next briefing, which will take place tomorrow. Reporting in the studio, Haley Schoengart, Local 3 News.